He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. Hey, 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 but he's not. If you're real and you know it, clap your hands. If you're real and you know it, clap your hands.
Yeah, yo, guns gon' clap, packs gon' move, blood get drawn, skin gon' bruise, real gon' win, the fake gon' lose, the love overpowers the hate by twos. All they left was the yellow tape in his shoes. It's real when the funeral wake make the news. Load the tray down so we six up on them. So when they act phony, we just switch up on them.
He's phony, what? She's fake.
Coming back to you live, TLW action. We are still in the middle of this match between Keith Christian and Brian Mercer, two rookies trying to prove and trying to get a win here tonight in their debut match. And Keith Christian, right after the commercial break, with the Keith Christian driver to KCD. But he doesn't go for the pin. He comes with a springboard off the top rope, a leg drop to the back of Brian Mercer. Now an arm wrench. Keith Christian just stays on him. I don't know why he didn't go for the pin. Here comes Brian Mercer. Maybe the mistake of the match, but Keith Christian still holding his own. Oh, but here comes Brian Mercer with those kicks. These guys just going back and forth. And if you're just now tuning in, you should know that Matrix will not be wrestling tonight after an attack by Pyro, who's claiming that Matrix did something to him, and Matrix did something to him in the past, and he did a massive attack with a lead pipe to Matrix, so he will not be here tonight. The triple threat match will be postponed until the next show, and the two other opponents in the triple threat match will have a match tonight. Or matches, still haven't decided yet on whether they will go against each other or against someone else, just to keep them warmed up for the match. And right here you see Keith Christian just countering Brian Mercer, who counters him right back. Keith Christian was going for something, I don't know exactly what. He has a bit of arm wrench now. Oh, and a little boxing combination, showing a little bit of his background, little bit of boxing that he learned when he was a child, him and his brother. And Brian Mercer with a move here. Could this be it? One, two, oh, and just a quick one count. Keith Christian back on his feet. Little arm wrench here. Well, he grabs and turns, uh-oh. KCD again. The Keith Christian driver to KCD. This time he moves into the middle of the ring. I think this is it. This has to be it. One, two, three, and it's all over. Keith Christian wins his debut match. And what a match it was. Now as he's celebrating, he's trying to get under the shadow of his brother, Delijah Daniels, who is a dominant wrestler on TLW Armageddon. In this first match, getting a win here, trying to show that he is not his brother. He is Keith Christian. He is someone else. He can do his own thing. And right here he showed that he just did his own thing without even remotely reminding anyone of his brother. And what a win. What a way to start your careers. What a win. And right now, I'm told that got cameras catching something backstage. Hold on. Can we get the footage up? Can we? Okay, here we go. and as we just saw there, Black, who has a match tonight against Oz after recent events, getting up in AK's face. I wonder what's going on there. AK beat Black to be in that fatal four-way, to be up for the running. I don't think Black likes the fact that AK beat him. And here, coming to the ring now, is Dominic Savant, a rookie who actually, his cousin, is on TLW on the game. We got a lot of family ties here between the shows of the Round Table. That's just how it goes. A lot of family nowadays is getting into the business. I mean, we got father and son on this show. We got brothers. We got cousins. We got brother and sisters. We got freaking a whole pedigree of people. It's just how it goes. I mean, you get into wrestling and your brother gets in, or your brother, you get into wrestling because you've seen your brother. I mean, it's just a lot. But this guy right here is a rookie. Big guy. He's trying to show. He, of course, trying to prove something. This is his debut. And here we go. I told you, Ice has a match tonight, and this is his match. One-on-one with the rookie debut. Let's see what he can do. It's been a while since he's been in the ring. It's like it was Spider last week that wasn't in the ring. Hasn't been in the ring for a while due to injury. Ice just hasn't really been up. But now he has a one-on-one with a rookie. Let's see if he can shake some of that. What the hell? Whoa! It's Drake Deacon, FU member of TLW. Drake Deacon and Ice has a match tonight. We'll see what happens.